I speak for the Borg.
Photon torpedo complement 32, class 6 warhead. Explosive yield 200 isotons.
How did you obtain this information?
We are Borg.
Naturally.
What further answer do you require?
Oh, maybe some kind of acknowledgement of the billions of lives you helped destroy. A justification for what you did. Maybe a little sense of guilt.
Guilt is irrelevant.
Heartwarming.
You are erratic, conflicted, disorganized. Every decision is debated, every action questioned. Every individual entitled to their own small opinion. You lack harmony, cohesion, greatness. It will be your undoing.
What's your designation?
7 of 9, tertiary adjunct of Unimatrix 01. But you may call me 7 of 9.
How would you feel about 7?
Imprecise, but acceptable.
Do you have a better idea?
We are Borg.
I've noticed your attempts to engage me in idle conversation. And I see the way your pupils dilate when you look at my body.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Obviously, you've suggested a visit to the holodeck in the hopes of creating a romantic mood. Are you in love with me, Ensign?
Well, no.
Then you wish to copulate?
No! I don't know what I mean.
The last time we worked together, I struck you at the base of your skull and attempted to contact the Collective.
These things happen.
You are Talaxian.
Guilty as charged.
Species 218.
Well, I suppose so.
Your biological and technological distinctiveness was added to our own.
How do we get it out of here?
The proper instrument was part of my thoracic assembly before the doctor removed it. I suggest a radical dislocation.
A what?
We need to pull it out. It will be several hours before the main deflector can be modified. I think it would be best if I waited in my alcove.
I think you're right.
As Borg, we had no need for seduction, no time for single-cell fertilization. We saw a species we wanted, and we assimilated it. Nevertheless, I am willing to explore my humanity. Take off your clothes.
7.
Don't be alarmed. I won't hurt you.
The first rule is, don't be afraid of the clay.
I fear nothing.
Please.
Please what?
It's customary to sit while eating. Is something wrong?
I am unaccustomed to this. Borg do not sit.
I think the nose could be a little stronger. Well, that's a start.
I was kidding. It was a joke. You know, humor.
I understand the concept of humor. It may not be apparent, but I am often amused by human behavior.
Come in.
I must speak with you. An algorithmic feedback is interfering with the resolution. Decompile data banks 59 through 17 and attempt to isolate it. Now. Or you should leave.
Try that one. It just kind of scoops them up. That's the way, right into your mouth. Just like a little scout ship flying into a shuttle bay. Take it out. Keep your mouth closed. That's right. Now, chew, 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 chew. And swallow. Swallow.
Curious sensation. The power relays could be reconfigured to do it.
Good. I assume you know how to do that?
You assume correctly.
This activity is truly unproductive. The end result has no use. No necessary task has been accomplished. Time has been expended. Nothing more.
Lieutenant Torres became emotional. She chose to display hostility rather than to counter my argument.
What did she say exactly?
It is irrelevant. Suffice it to say, I was correct, she was not. Then her crime was ignorance. A common affliction among your crew.
It takes a lot to ruffle my feathers. But that's not true of everybody. You've got to learn how to phrase things a little more diplomatically. Or not.
The cadaver has been sufficiently prepared.
And they say I have a lousy bedside manner.
Dismissed.
Torres referred to me as an automaton. She also employed a series of profane Klingon insults. Shall I translate them for you?
By all means.
I know it's been difficult for you making the transition from Borg back to human, or half-human, or whatever it is you become. Actually, you're just plain Seven to me.
Your point, Mr. Neelix.
Having fun?
No.
I'm sorry. I'm talking to myself. It's my way of remembering things.
You are a peculiar creature, Neelix.
Looks to me like you aligned the power couplings perfectly.
I did.
If you're so sure, then why'd you need me to look at them?
I did not.
And what's this all about?
I've learned from observing Lieutenants Torres in Paris that humans sometimes require a pretext for being intimate with one another.
Intimate?
Resistance is futile. These nutritional supplements are unacceptable.
What's wrong?
They are pungent.
That's the whole idea. I've been adding Talaxian spices to broaden your palate.
My palate is sufficiently broad.
You just... You're rude.
I am rude.
Yes. Yes, you order people around, you do things without permission, and whether you realize it or not, you come off as a little insulting. You don't even say please or thank you. Look, I don't expect you to change overnight, but... try to remember that we are not just a bunch of drones.
Your attempt to recalibrate the interface is ill-advised. Please remain still so that I can treat your injuries. Thank you. I'm sorry, did that hurt? I'll try to be more careful. Thanks for being a patient. Have a pleasant afternoon. This is absurd.
Seven? Are you frightened?
I am Borg.
There must be some room for negotiation. Isn't there anything you might accept in exchange for...
What happened? I generated a feedback surge along our sensor link.
You killed him?
It was a mild shock. He will recover. The Borg encountered a small ship of species 5174. They were also destroyed in this fashion.
Did you ever determine who did it and why?
No, it was irrelevant.
Where are we?
I assume we're on the alien ship.
This is most uncomfortable.
I will survive.
On what? Borg perfection?
Precisely.
Emergency medical hologram instrumental in the return of Voyager crew. Has a nice ring to it, don't you think?
On the other hand, it is entirely possible that your program will be deleted and you'll be upgraded to conform to the most recent standards.
How's it coming?
The crew can be quite efficient when properly organized.
0600 hours. Regeneration cycle complete.
Daily log, 7 of 9. Stardate 15781.2. Today, Ensign Kim and I will conduct a comprehensive diagnostic of the aft sensor array. I have allocated 3 hours 20 minutes for the task, and an additional 17 minutes for Ensign Kim's usual conversational digressions.
impressive.
Elementary spatial harmonics. Are you ready now?
This journey certainly hasn't lacked excitement. I can't complain about being bored.
Since you find it comforting, you'll undoubtedly find something else to complain about.
Sing.
I will not.
Sing, or you will die.
Then I'll die.
Seven, you're a valued member of this crew. The logical response would be to grant his request.
Logic is irrelevant. One day the Borg will assimilate your species, despite your arrogance. When that moment arrives, remember me. I believe I'm beginning to experience anger. I suspect the Commander and Kellen are engaged in a courtship ritual. Seems an unnecessary and complicated precursor to the act of procreation.
I know you think so, but trust me. Some people need those rituals.
Explain.
It's usually considered a good idea if two people get to know each other a little before they become intimate.
Why is that?
Keep it moving! Get the lead out of your pants!
Yes, sir! You heard
it! Mid-20th century American slang.
You got a problem with that, sister?
You're enjoying this simulation. I find that peculiar, given the circumstances.
Loosen up, baby doll. The war's almost over.
The capillaries in your eyes are swollen, Lieutenant. And I see signs of vascular congestion in your cheeks. Are you intoxicated? Species 116.
Is that what you call us?
Yes. The Borg has never been able to assimilate them. Not yet.
Seven.
Then I intend to review a text the doctor recommended entitled A Christmas Carol. He believes it will have educational value. End log.
I'll be the nurse, you be the doctor.
Please hand me the hypospray.
Of course, doctor. Immediately.
Thank you. Look at instrument.
No, don't read that part. Only the dialogue.
Excuse me, nurse. This is the wrong hypospray. Would you mind finding the correct one?
Not at all.
Thank you. Did I mention you look lovely today?
Oh, doctor, you're so charming.
This lesson is terminated.
I thought that was impossible.
Impossible is a word that humans use far too often.
Tennis, Parisi squares, but my favorite is volleyball. It's...
Specify the foods you find enjoyable.
Seven, what is this?
Describe the nature of your sexual relationship with Lieutenant Paris.
Okay, that's it. Fascinating.
Yes, but irrelevant. Each drone's experiences are processed by the collective. Only useful information is retained.
Still, that probably makes you the most intelligent human being alive.
Probably.
So what do you need the rest of us for?
The captain wants to see you.
I thought she might.
I'm your captain. That means I can't always be a friend. Understand?
No. However, if we are assimilated, our thoughts will become one, and I'm sure I will understand perfectly. A joke, Captain.
Seven, if you don't get it, then I can't explain it to you.
Obviously. 6 of 10, this is not your assignment.
Please, stop calling me that.
You are compromising our productivity. I am reassigning you to chamber maintenance. Your new designation is 2 of 10.
Wait a minute. You're demoting me? Since when did the Borg pull rank?
A Starfleet protocol I adapted. I find it most useful.
Sounds to me like you're starting to embrace your humanity.
No. But as I said, nothing is impossible.